Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Wake Up Whiteboard Weather on this Monday morning. TGIM. Or not. September the 28th. Certainly hope you had a great weekend. The weather was quite enjoyable. It was warm. Nice amount of sunshine both days. And it was still dry. We're now sitting at 14 days in a row, as of yesterday. Absolutely, positively, totally rain-free. But that is coming to an end, if it hasn't already, in some locations. Because as I look at radar, there are literally a handful of very spotty showers propagating through the area this morning. So some places may have seen a quick passing shower already, putting an end to the two-week run of dry weather. We'll get to our outlook coming up in just a couple of minutes. First, your weekend sports headlines. Steelers, now 3-0, after beating the Houston Texans yesterday at Heinz Field. 28-21 was the final. Pirates wrapped up their season yesterday. 19-41. Is how the good old Buccos finished the season with the absolute worst record in Major League Baseball. And tonight, Game 6 of the Stanley Cup Final between the Lightning and the Dallas Stars. If the Lightning win, they hoist the cup tonight. And, of course, many will be watching probably the Ravens and the Chiefs. Big showdown in the NFL tonight on Monday Night's Football. So those are some of your sports headlines on this Monday morning as we get ready to wrap up the month of September already. Just a couple of days left before we flip the calendar over to October. That's your sort of your little tease as to what the weather's going to bring. All right, let's jump into it this morning. It is Monday morning, and that gives me the opportunity to tell you that you should be starting your day the clean day way. I, of course, am talking about clean day housekeeping. You've heard me talk about them before. Today is the day you can visit them and check it out for yourself at cleandayhousekeeping.com. That's what you're looking at right here. It's their website. What is clean day housekeeping, you ask? I'm so glad you did. They are an up-and-coming, woman-owned small businesses. Two sisters, Kiki and Jess, are the owners that run Clean Day Housekeeping. They offer a more personal approach to housekeeping. One housekeeper on a repeat basis, no more unfamiliar faces. And that means you have one housekeeper visiting you on a repeat basis. It limits contact with strangers, keeps you and your family safe, your home clean, organized, and sanitized. They bridge the gap between traditional housekeeping and a private housekeeper. So they are on the cutting edge in the world of housekeeping in Western Pennsylvania. And when you scroll down the webpage, you see this Let's Get Started tab. That's what you need to do. Just click Let's Get Started. And you fill out just this really simple form with some general information. And they're going to reach out to you in 24 to 48 hours to set up a complimentary consultation with your very own private concierge, your cleaning, your housekeeping concierge. It is Clean Day Housekeeping. And check this out. When you fill out that Let's Get Started tab and start your more personal approach to housekeeping, there'll be a little coupon code. When you get to the coupon code, do this. Enter promo code Jeff20 because you'll get $20 off of your first cleaning service. If you proceed with a cleaning service, the promo code is Jeff20, and the company is cleandayhousekeeping.com. It is that time of year where you're going to want to get cleaned up heading into the winter season. So reach out to Clean Day Housekeeping today, and they'll get back to you ASAP. Here's a look at current conditions across the area. Low 60s, a mild start to the day. We do have some clouds in the area. It's partly to mostly cloudy. Winds right now are light, coming in out of the south at about, say, 3 to 5 miles per hour. Something I haven't shown you in a while. This, my friends, is radar. Let me explain to you. What does radar do? It detects precipitation. Radar has been on sabbatical for an extended period of time, as you know. But this morning, you can see a couple of showers, some showing up right along the Westmoreland and Armstrong County line over near Lower Burl, New Kensington, Tarentum. And they're moving to the north and east, a couple of showers right along Route 422. So not totally rain-free in the area this morning. Also another shower here over near the Greensburg area. But most of the area is rain-free, and most places will likely wait until this evening, later this evening and into tonight, to see a much better opportunity for some rain showers. So if you catch a shower this morning, it's just going to be quick passing, much better chance for some rain later on today, specifically tonight. All right, how about some birthdays today and national days? Born on this day, actress Hilary Duff. Born on this day, the late Ed Sullivan. Born on this day, and football Hall of Famer Steve Largent. He played his ball for the Seattle Seahawks. National Good Neighbor Day today. Be a good neighbor. National Family Day today, and National Drink Beer Day today. Not sure you needed an extra incentive to maybe hoist a glass of beer, but today is National Drink Beer Day today. So pour yourself maybe a cold one later today. All right, let's head over to the whiteboard. Get you on your way. Simply accurate, no hype. That's how we do it. It is whiteboard weather, and again, it is brought to you by Clean Day Housekeeping. Start your day the Clean Day way. Visit them online, cleandayhousekeeping.com. It is a more personal approach to housekeeping. Get signed up, very simple information, and enter the promo code JEFF20, and if you proceed, you get $20 off your very first cleaning service, Clean Day Housekeeping. 62, 8 o'clock this morning, partly to mostly cloudy skies. At noon, clouds and some breaks of sunshine, 70 degrees and 78 later today. We'll get a little breezy out of the south. But another warm day today, so you get to wear shorts for one more day before a cooler and cloudier pattern will take shape really for the rest of the week. It'll start tomorrow, last through the end of this week and into next weekend. And as I said, outside of a passing shower this morning, the much better rain threat for more numerous showers will hold off until tonight and into tomorrow. So we will we'll make up a little bit of what has become a sizable rain deficit for the month of September. So that's a look at your wake-up whiteboard. 62 to start, 78 at the finish, with rain returning tonight and cooler and cloudier the rest of the week. So there you go. It's all brought to you by Clean Day Housekeeping, online at cleandayhousekeeping.com. When you call or when you reach out, tell Kiki, tell Jeff, or tell Kiki and Jess that Jeff sent you. All right. How about one final little fun fact of the day, a little nugget of information before I send you on your way. Since it is National Drink Beer Day today, did you know that Guinness, the makers of some beer, estimate 93,000 liters of beer are lost in facial hair every year just in England? So that number is obviously much higher. It's just in England, 93,000 liters are lost in facial hair. It's pretty impressive. All right, that is going to do it for today, this Monday morning. Hope you have a great day. As always, I ask that you please share Wake Up Whiteboard Weather with your Facebook friends. The more you share, the more people join us each and every day. I'll see you coming up at 3 o'clock this afternoon with an updated whiteboard weather. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy. Peace. Have a good one.